When Rear Admiral Richard Evelyn Byrd passed away on the 11th of March 1957, he took with him an immense number of concealed truths about the subterranean facilities which the National Socialists had constructed beneath the Antarctic continent, and the Nordic Aldebarans who seemingly inhabit the crystal cities inside the hollow earth.